Here we go. Oh, good. Save.
Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
Both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's,
see the money first.
Cut it.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well now, that's ironic.
Time to rest.
All right, mate. You're done.
this.
Hey there, big fella.
I got him. All right, quick, hit him.
Not bad out there, Grandad.
Damn it.
Get him.
Come on. Now just give me a second there, man. I'll be right with you. Okay, ready for more.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death. Or not. Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on. They're a right pair of assholes.
It's not Jason Statham, it's Graham McTavish, but he's very... He's acting very similar to Jason Statham in this.
Thank you. upstairs.
I have no idea why I'm sort of popular on YouTube. I posted my Uncharted movies on Reddit one day and got a lot of views, and then
it's gotta be in one of these cases.
That's just it. It's just luck, I think. Although, just try to, one suggestion I would say is try to make sure you have good tags in your videos, because that's what people are going to be searching for, and if you don't have good tags, then they're not going to find your videos. So at least do that, that should help, for sure.
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
Oh, there he is.
Hold on, I think I see a treasure. And I think there's another one around here. Okay, maybe not that way.
Gotta keep up with him. It was rotten anyway. Now where did it go?
That would have been a good place for a treasure. That's a tough one. Elena or Sully? I think you gotta go with Sully, although I really do like Elena. Oh, I can't go that way yet.
Where is he going?
Thank you.
locked. Gonna have to find another way up. What are you doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush him now.
Yeah.
Hold it along. Yeah, I got this.
Just said I got a lady with him.
Who knows?
Aquí lo tiene.
When it comes to Chloe and Elena, I have to pick Elena. Sorry. I know a lot of people like Chloe better, but... I think Elena and Drake are just too perfect for each other.
Crap. I can't go down that way. Who's your friend? Don't want to lose him.
I think there is a treasure somewhere around here. Take a look. Could be wrong. Like back here would have been perfect. Huh, guess not.
There in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Oh, did I miss a treasure? I won't be playing Black Ops 3. I played the beta, and it seemed kind of fun, but it's just Call of Duty's not really my kind of game, I guess. Can't really get into it very well.
Let go of me.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. We're a long way from home, son.
Don't call
me. I prefer Uncharted over Tomb Raider, although I really, really liked Tomb Raider.
Not likely.
The new, the 2013 one, anyway. I like some of the previous ones, too, but that one was really, really good. And I'm looking forward to playing Rise of the Tomb Raider, but I can't play it right now.
Technique is really slow.
Unfortunately.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course... They might wonder why a middle-aged...
I already finished playing Syndicate, and yeah, I will be making a movie, but it's not my next one. My next movie is The Order 1886, and then after that I'm going to do Syndicate. So, Syndicate should probably be sometime early next year.
Good point.
My movie, anyway. But I already played it. It's a good game. Looking forward to making the movie, too. I'm thinking it won't take me as long as my Unity movie because of some of the things they did with the HUD. Like the autosave indicator doesn't show up as long and doesn't show up as often, which is one of the things I try to remove with visual effects. So thankfully that should make things a lot easier on the visual effects side. And then the story's not as long as Unity either, so that should make things take less time as well. Treasures down there.
Okay.
Oh, here's one. I must have missed that one earlier. Okay. I'm not playing Fallout 4. I rented Fallout 3 a little while ago to see if it's the kind of game that I would enjoy, and it didn't grab me very well. I mean, I don't have a problem with first-person shooters at all. It's just they don't grab my attention. Whoa. As much as these kinds of games do. And since I play mostly for story in a lot of games, and those kinds of games are mostly multiplayer focused, it's... I prefer to go for the more story focused ones. And anyway, even if I did play those games, Call of Duty or Fallout, I don't tend to make movies out of first-person games, just because I don't think first-person works very well when you're making a movie. It's not as fun to watch as it is to play.
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
Doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
Holy crap.
He has the ring!
Oh, God.
He's heading for the roof!
Chain!
Break it! Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Oh, crap. Who the hell are these guys?
Enough!
haven't shooting at me?
Sorry about that.
Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Oops. These guys have no souls. They don't care about shooting a kid. Come on.
What do you want from?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an egg.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense. But I don't even know.
Easily written. Victor Self. This would be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
I like that this version of Uncharted 3, they improved the hair rendering in these cutscenes, because I think on the PS3 version it looked a little weird. It looks a lot better now.
That's right. Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
You sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. As a kid, you're...
Yeah, it looks a little gray in the PS3 version.
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
They fixed that up for the Nathan Drake collection. I'm happy about that.
Okay. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. The client wants something I obtained for a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Well. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month. Tops. He was hiding something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life.
And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Can you get my message?
Okay. Look, you got talent. You got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine.
20 minutes lead time.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say if we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, right? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
There you go. All right, now?
Oh, I bet you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
All right.
Well, that racket's gonna bring the cops any minute. Get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
The echo is because I have my speakers on. And that's the best way to experience the game, so I'm sorry. It's going to have a little bit of echo. I wish the PlayStation camera was able to do echo canceling, but unfortunately it's not. There's a little bit of delay on it, and that's something I can't fix.
Let's get moving.
Okay, I'm gonna pause this for a second because I got something I need to do. I'll be right back. Thank you. I had to go carry some groceries up. Alright.
This way.
We're back.
What?
Come on.
Really?
Really?
Come on, Charlie, what's the hold up?
Yeah. It'll all be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Is he gonna wait? He's gonna wait. Till I get up here.
Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's the thought. I got it.
We might have a little bloody night.
Thanks for the help. Come on, move your lazy asses. All right, looks like the coast is clear.
You should be more careful with the head you have.
Hey, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself.
I wish I could do Golden Abyss, but I can't, because there's no way to stream off the Vita. And it's not on here, so.
I missed out on some fun.
It would have been nice if they added Golden Abyss to the collection, but they didn't.
It's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
Sorry, which door scary puppets are you behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. No one's gone in or out.
Is it necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in. We sneak up. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're on to.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about it.
In the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing there.
I'll find a way in and check it out. You three stay here.
Got it.
Those birds make me think I need to do a leap of faith off the edge of the building. Nice view of London, huh? I have photo mode disabled right now because I don't want to interrupt the stream, but when I go back and play it again, I'm definitely going to be taking some pictures. It's got some great views in these games.
Empty? Where did it go?
Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
Give me a hand with this. Anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it!
You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. Damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on, they didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's gotta be an explanation. Spread out, look around.
We're here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here. Hey, check this out.
Some kind of mechanism.
Four tires, four points of contact.
Sully,
stand right there.
You too.
There and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. It's the light. Sully, so aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Well, after goddamn cadaver.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
Try and stay on radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we're in crisis.
Drive that car underground.
Oh, let me take it. Someone doesn't want to be followed.
Oh, it's just a guess.
Smart ass.
Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Balls. Dead end.
Well, just have to find a way around.
Hey, over here. Should be able to squeeze through here.
I think. Lead on, McDuff.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, McDuff. Can we hurry along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
I just keep moving.
Who the hell is McDuff?
He's the name of the Autobots.
I see them!
What? Oh, that's right. I thought there was a way to sneak, sneak up on these guys, but I guess not.
Okay,
tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
I get back over. There you go.
Take cover.
I don't know, I thought it went pretty good.
Look out, here it comes. Like there's some sort of gate up there.
Okay, where is it? Yeah, it's over here.
Sure, I got you.
All right, ready?
Ready?
Pull.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
Tunnel.
It's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Hey, is there something over there? There's not.
Down here.
Where are we headed now?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here? The ironwork.
This place got too tall.
I rented Until Dawn. I didn't stream it because they didn't have. I don't think they had YouTube streaming on PS4 back then, so I decided not to stream it. But I rented it and it was kind of fun.
Maybe we can get through here.
I didn't buy it though.
No way we're moving now.
Wait. It's a counterweight. Looks like it's stuck. One of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess it is.
Crap.
I don't remember how I did this. Oh, or it's right there. I was thinking there was another way up here. Wasn't paying attention.
What was there?
Okay.
I'll meet you on the other side.
What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down now!
You really turn your light off, Drake. Can't shoot him from up here.
Good eye, Hi. Thanks for asking.
Hey, back. There's Marlo's car.
Right. From here on.
Hands up.
We must be taking the wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
I just played this not too long ago, I don't think there's any treasures in this area. But I could be wrong.
Get back. Tight your mouth quietly.
I don't play sports. Sports have never been that interesting to me.
They must have gone through here. Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way. Hey, over here.
That scene always bugs me a little bit because these guys are always right next to him, but when you walk up there, they're not. That bugs me a bit because I was making my movie and it just looks wrong.
He was a loose cannon and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What?
That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
Yeah. If they made a movie of this specific game, it would probably be Meryl Streep.
You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us.
But I don't think the movies are going to be any of the same stories as the games. I think the movies are going to be different. They'll have some similarities. Shout out to Fido the dog. She is 400 years old. Okay. Okay, now I know there's some trophies. I think there's a trophy. Or not a trophy. That's what I'm talking about. Treasure. I don't remember how to... Oh, I think you got to leave the room, which it's closed right now, so I guess I'll have to wait until after the cutscene. There's a... I think there's something upstairs. And then there's the hang on the alligator trophy.
Hey, focus.
Focus.
We haven't got much time.
It's a book. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they. They, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. It's long hidden.
What? Shit, long hidden? Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram.
Golden Hind.
The Golden Hind.
Drake ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a loophole? Maybe a painting.
What makes you think it's here?
There's nothing else in here.
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on.
I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune. Shit!
It's a trap.
They're here. Take cover.
They specifically made my ammo run down. I had more than that. Not fair. Just so that we could have that cool animation. That's the whole point of that. Now I'm going back upstairs for a second. I think there's possibly a treasure up here. Be wrong. Yeah, right here. And then, where is it? Is it right here? Yeah. Why didn't I get... Isn't there a stand on an alligator trophy? Or something like that? Or is that trophy no longer there? Let me check. I stood on it. I didn't get a trophy. Looks like that trophy's not there anymore. Okay. Yeah, I was checking the trophy list for a second. Came up behind me. I haven't played Mortal Kombat in years. How are those guys seeing through this fog, they're seeing those laser sights? It's a little ridiculous.
Carter, where the hell are we? The North Atwood Station, come on!
fuck up, boss.
That lock wasn't there. I couldn't imagine a fighting game would work very well for a movie. How much of a story can there be?
Didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
Here's where it gets interesting. See this mark? This is John D's signature.
The hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors.
Everybody knows that.
Yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. And way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously, it's the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, see?
Not really that relevant.
So, it was John Dee who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dee and Elizabeth.
And Wilson. Great, but what for?
That's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia,
great film,
he was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and crusades. And travel all over, documenting every crusader site you can find. It's all in here.
You lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Oh, City of Immeasurable Wealth. Destroyed by God for its arrogance. Swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalcali Desert.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after? Oh yeah. But more importantly, it's what Marlowe's after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why Why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
This time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubicali Desert, 600 miles across. The better way to go around
it. And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Right. But the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria. The other, France. No, the two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then how are we going to get across 600 miles of impossible wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Oh.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I know that means a quarter mile or 20. That time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, I know. I just don't remember, because this desert, I mean, this is confusing.
Should have known when I met you.
I think this one over here.
We're headed that way all on your own, if you recall.
It's not easy to remember where you are in this forest. Anything over here? No. That's probably it, though.
Well, through here.
Maybe there's some down here, I don't know.
There it is. Just like in Lawrence's notes. I'd have more faith in myself. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
I just put that in.
Mm-hmm. All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
I wonder if there's anything down here. Oh, come on.
This way. Watch your step.
I don't hate them. I think Lazarevich is the better enemy. But, I mean, Marla's not bad, but...
Lord says the original castle was built...
I think she's...
The rest was added on later.
Marla's probably the weakest enemy... Well, actually, I don't know, because she does good, like, psychological stuff for Drake. So I don't know. But I think Lazarevich is easily the best.
This looks sketchy.
I don't really know anything about what Uncharted 4 is going to be, so we'll see how that goes. Anything over here? That would have been a good place to put one.
Look, Sully, your first car.
It's a 1927
Auto. Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. The knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find them.
Try this door and all that.
No good?
I'm getting in this way. That window above
me. I don't want to cut myself.
Not yet.
Be right back.
I love the animation in this game. It's a lot more smooth than Uncharted 2.
Alright, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. Good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old key. This will work.
Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system. Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I have an idea. Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
I like this stuff here, where it's just this little reflections of the water on the walls. Looks nice. Treasure. Oh, I know where it is. It's up here. After the cutscene.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. Matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Back here.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on.
Watch it!
Thanks.
Hey, Nate. The same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
The fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this.
Oh, I did it wrong. It's...
We gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
That is. I knew I remembered it.
Alright. Gotta hand it to yourself. Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1-2 pull or 1-2-3 pull?
Just pull.
Oh, is that what that treasure was? It's from Drake's fortune?
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
Be careful now, man.
Right.
But there is another side.
I think there's a treasure down here somewhere. Yeah. Right there.
What the hell is that noise? I should be able to get through here.
Gotta love the spiders.
Thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there. Piece of cake.
Here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I got one, Sully.
Oh, I thought you came closer than that.
Jesus, they brought a small army. Gift, boys.
I'm surprised it didn't actually have the tutorial thing there like it's supposed to. Not that I'm complaining or anything, but pretty sure the PS3 version always has a tutorial there for the arc throw. Oh, is that this one? Is that gonna be this one?
Ugh.
go time.
Where
the hell do you think they found us?
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
No, there's at least one more guy here. Slowly still hiding. What are you hiding from, Sully? Ah, there he is.
Tower's right there. You gotta get inside. Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Come on, Drake, you're terrible at opening this door.
Alright. Well, which way now? Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
One of Talbot's men.
Was? That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to them?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Stand over here so I don't step on it by accident.
I want to see if I can remember this. Okay, that was wrong.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
It's not pitch dark. I can see stuff.
Oh,
Now, this stuff's gotta be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more lights on. Seems to be an alchemist now. Wait a sec. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's right behind him.
Sully. Sully, this is John D's lab.
All the way out here? France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
It's being script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
The altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
I think you.
Sup?
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
I like that much glowing effect. I mean, the distortion effect around the flame is pretty cool. Hold on, I think there's... I thought there was a trophy. Is it up here? Treasure. Again, I could say trophy. Huh, guess not. Seems like there would be.
Something out.
We're in there. Give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it.
There you go. It's like the family crypt. Well, God must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Okay, so the eagle and the bars.
What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
It doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Jesus.
The one and only.
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
That would be from ancient Yemen, right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Shit. 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I would not recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, Jack.
Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is
that? Oh my God. What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on. Give me a hand!
Here! Come on!
Stacy!
Watch this coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Stacy! Come on! Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
God, these things are fast. We gotta find a way out of here. Alright. Let's see if I can find a way across.
Watch it.
I got it.
Gonna go.
I know. every last drop.
What the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no.
Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Oh, forgot I was supposed to jump there. Oops.
Whoa.
see that guy coming.
The whole damn tower's coming down! Run!
close, huh? You alright?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Give me a second.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Ah, Sully, you're strong as an ox.
Anyway, it's a hurry. They think we're in there.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Yeah, probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were falling...
Shit, chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
We better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah. As long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. It's not wasted.
Right. So, sneak in. Find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Let's have full Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario, okay? Rescue Cutter and Chloe. Four of us just sneak back out.
Right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. All right. That's going to be it for today. I have something coming up in a few minutes, so that's gonna have to be it.